Now at 6, continuing coverage of breaking news out at Kauffman Stadium. Kansas City Royals manager Trey Hillman has been fired.
We have live team coverage tonight. We begin with KNBC 9's Karen Kornacki, who was there for the announcement. Karen?
Larry, why we were all caught by surprise, apparently Trey Hillman found out last night that he would no longer be the manager of the Kansas City Royals. He was given the option to manage today's day game, and he chose to take it. Apparently, the last straw in his firing was this last 3-8 road trip and the way the team has been playing recently. Until today, the team had lost 7 straight games, and ironically, even though Trey knew last night, he decided he wanted to go out on a win today. Trey informed the players after the game that he was no longer their manager, and it did catch the team by surprise. Trey said he sensed this was coming, but what surprises him is the fact that the Royals were off to such a poor start this year.
Yeah, I felt like we would sustain closer to 500. I felt like that we would, if not 500, then we would be closer than we are right now.
I feel like he's gotten better each year. And, I haven't really even been paying much attention to what he's doing because nothing's really jumping out that is weird. Just we're not winning games.
I don't think, I don't think anyone really saw this coming. Like I said, he hasn't lost anybody in here as far as effort-wise and the effort we've been given on the field. So, I think it blindsided a lot of people.
Now, when Dayton made this announcement, we certainly got the feeling that this came from higher up because he was very emotional. And we'll show that to you tonight at 10 o'clock. That's it from here. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Karen. KNBC 9's Nick Griffith continues our team coverage now. Nick?
Yeah, Larry, but before we get to exactly where the Royals go from here, let's take a quick look now by the numbers at Trey Hillman's production, or maybe lack thereof, while here in Kansas City. Hillman was let go just 35 games into his third season as the Royals manager. His overall record, 151 wins, 207 defeats. His best season was his first year when the Royals finished 12 games under 500. Last year, a disappointing 32 games below 500. This season, the team's longest win streak, it's been just a dismal 2 games. So what exactly is next for Kansas City? Well, whether it proves to be long-term or not, the Royals will turn to Ned Yost to take over the team as their current interim manager. Yost, a former big league catcher, does have 5 years of managerial experience when he did serve as the skipper for the Brewers from 2003 to 2008. Yost, like GM Dayton Moore, does have roots to the Braves organization, serving under Bobby Cox in Atlanta's bullpen, as well as their third base coach from 1991 to 2002. Yost joined the Royals in January of this year, and prior to today's move, he served as the special advisor to the Royals baseball operations. Larry, back to you.